be mine!
Ah, chat, I drew patches. I know, right, Command? Alright, this hand just got good.
Spell Zinjari. Anybody?
Ooh, I could deal 22 to all here. Don't think I need to, though. When the meta settles, so it will settle in about 2 weeks, a day before their nerfs, and then the meta will be unsettled again.
Pick me, pick me.
But yeah, wait, that! This sucks. Alright. Resident Hero Power here. Hero Powering seems correct there, I don't know. Go. Yeah, they did screw up that up. Could use Defile here. Oh, there's a Defile. That is excellent. This. Get rid of the Hellfire and bam. I can take it a noob next turn and then summon a lot of stuff, I think. Is that correct? It seems correct. As long as we don't top deck opposing. Oof, that's bad. There's a lot of damage, chat. I might be dead. Yeah, I might be dead here. And obviously you go face for it. Don't have (clears throat) Oh, this card? Yeah. So, discover a minion from your deck, so I'll call it to... Yeah. I'm in trouble, though. You're just taking too much damage here. Face, come on. Well, I have to hope they can't get there. And then I can do some heal play, but this is likely. Okay.
Let the hunt begin. Your soul shall be mine.
Check this hand, OP. Thoughts? Turn five scam. Bananas, I'm very sad. Okay. I can beat this jerkwad. Chat, no, dude. We drew patches, chat. But this time we have the patches maker, so it's but we're still gonna have a fast play here, so still annoying though. Yeah, we'll get a 6/12, right? That's still pretty gosh darn good. Play your 4/1s, dude. There you go.
Guess who?
I can almost full clear here, but I think I prefer to take the taunt. Yeah, it might be better to go Mortal Eradication here. Does seem a little bit better. It could low roll though. The Plague Eruption. This also gets a full clear, right? But I think I need to heal too much here. That worked out pretty well. Yeah, it seems like a improvement over the alternative. Yeah, this held it look pretty good. No, dude. Bananas are so good here. They got this asshole and they just get this bullshit. So much draw and like, so bad. So bad for us here. Arcanist with the spell? No, it doesn't scale, so.
Profound ignorance!
got a bunch of worms in their hand. Not the bees. Do I suck these bad boys in, or do I put? I think I put taunts. Right, that's the best. I think that's better. He's into the nether. Now I got a better play, dude. I've got a better play. Look at that, chat. Wait, I don't even use it because I don't have room.
Got my game!
Whew, let's go, dude. Let's go. Alright.
Gul'dan versus Lady Vash.
Only death is colder than the depths.
Your soul shall be mine.
Shaman. If I keep wing welding here, probably just hard. Chat, tuning is this deck a real potential bangers, or is it just for fun? So after two games, we can definitely tell in a brand new meta, we can definitely tell this is a real banger, alright? You might say, there's no way you could know that after three games. And that's something a bunch of statistical nerds would tell you. I know, chat. Just like I knew I was in love with that girl I met at the bar after talking to her for 5 minutes. Just like that, I know that this deck is OP, all right? Her votes be real though. Did she smell nice? She smelled amazing, right? Chat, it was only didn't work out because the devs got her nerfed because too many people were jealous of her win rate, all right? Why no Hellfire? Because it takes I take 3 damage and I didn't feel the need to do that there. Hellfire is more flexible, I think, against totems, where Defile sometimes is bad boards where it's not very good. Works out really well. Chat, I'm risking drawing patches here. But even if we draw patches, we'd probably still win. Come on. Come on, Babis. Play your last pathetic god, Yugi boy. Nice play you got there, Rishi. Die! Let's go, dude! Let's go! Chad, you guys see that? That's pretty good, right? Pretty good. Chad, was that a good turn? I just mortgaged my house to craft this deck. Dude, all right. Here's the truth, Walbo. Like, the housing market's going to collapse and your house is going to be worth nothing. You're going to be happy you took out that mortgage. But runestones are a true store of value. So, same thing with all the legendaries of this deck. So... All right, chat. I mean, we got the good cards. We just have to make it till turn six and we win, right? Do I even tap here? Probably. I don't know my opponent's deck well enough to not tap. Chat, I don't even see the value in, do I see that? I'll just tap. Right. It's like, do I see value in tapping here? And then I decided to do it. It is our time. Okay. Here's the thing, even if we top deck patches, like a 6/12 with taunt is pretty good too, right? Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. It's so easy. You just make the 15-15 and then they die, right? That's We gotta look for returnee to Handy Boy. Wait, chat, this is a 30 cost minion. Chat, I think this should be a 10 cost minion. Doesn't really make sense. Right? Like, why is this 30?
They will never catch me.
Rush Warrior finally takes off. Rush Warrior's been good forever. I don't know what you're talking about. in 23 turns. All right, chat, we're 3-1 so far. This has felt pretty good. Chat, Drew Patches feels bad, man. So I wonder if I'll ever actually just get to play this card. What do you think about Finley? We would love to run Finley in this deck. Think about why don't we run Finley then. I want you to think about it. I want you to put on your thinking cap and think, why would we not run a card that completely makes sense in this deck? Yep. Now, you could run Finley, but you would have to cut one of these other cards. So then you couldn't run like Segaris or this. And that, so that wouldn't be very good. So that's at the end of the day, that's why we do it. Like, if they could deal 20 damage to a minion, that's some bullshit. Okay, Reverberations is kind of insane here. That was pretty good, chat. Yeah. Oh, chat, Symphony of Sins is anti-synergy of Phantom. And it's kind of annoying. Chad, am I gonna die? Chad, I feel like they're setting up their OTK. I don't really have a good way of winning here. Yeah, I don't know. If I draw, maybe they stay six off, I can draw like the right movement. But it looks bad. Maybe at 30 health, I don't die. I don't know. I mean, now I'm like nowhere near killing them, which is unfortunate. They are, I mean, them doing this often means they don't have lethal next turn. If I'm dead here. If I had a month, I'm glad you like it, Chad. Maybe we should switch. We'll switch to that deck after this one. Apparently, like, every Theorycraft, like, BS reposted it. A bunch of people reposted my list. And they're all like, this list is genius from No Hands Gamer. And I'm like, I literally just copied five different ideas from, like, five different streamers. And, like the this. Like, it, nothing in that deck was, like, an original idea for me. but everyone's like, No Hands Gamer with another crazy priest list, and I'm like, yes, I am here to break the meta for you. This is Okay. Did ever Jaraxxus here? Probably not. I feel like I'm just gonna die next turn. So maybe I think I put just try and put maximum It's all about marketing. Dude, I mean, it's funny because it's true. Actually, maybe I just go Taunty Boys. See if I'm dead here, chat. They're gonna go the 3-mana spell here. Oh, I'm so dead. I think they have like 9 cards in hand. I have to be dead, right? They might have screwed this up. I feel like they're messing it up. I agree. I mean, this is, it's a hard, probably a hard deck, right? No bioluminescence? So that looks like a win for us, right? I thought they were going bioluminescence here. Like, am I... They really have enough cards to kill me here without bioluminescence? Seems hard to believe. Okay. Chat, not Dead Hands Gamer. Let's go, dude. Overdrafting me, bro? It seems like a good play. But is it enough? Let's go! Dude, chat, some decks are hard to play. Some decks, you make a 15-15. 4-1, let's go! Chat, do we make it? To Tice Clock.
Shall be mine. Symptoms will be severe.
No, I don't. Get that. Magical Astral Priest list. It's on my YouTube and like on every friggin' deck, 40 decks. Like every, everybody liked that, my list. I mean, Astral Priest is going to be fun. And maybe we'll play that later in the stream. I want to play, like, tons of decks. Until I get one that I... Here's actually the reason I didn't want to play Priest. Is once I start playing Priest, I won't want to stop playing Priest. Because it'll be too much fun. So I'm, like, it's delaying gratification, if that makes sense. Hit that! I'd rather not have. But divine shield, that's so bad. Because I have like, it's so hard for me to kill this now. Oh, so do I just take the 15-15? Or do I go something like, oh, my other plays kind of suck here, right? Though I don't get to duplicate it. There's also a case for me taking the 9 drop there, so I have it in my hand. Because then I could have... but I could also just go coin twisting another next turn, so... I also now can go winged welding and, like, deal 24 damage to all. Can you run Ticketus in this deck? You can, but you if you're a bad person, if you do, source Reddit. Wait, does this have stealth permanently? But! Wait, ooh, chat, they're just giving me something to discard here. They just get to go face for like infinite damage here. Does that, what you, ah, dude, chat, you guys know how I hate love questions like this. Does that just win the game? No, my opponent literally killed it and wrecked it. It's, yeah, chat, it ain't over till it's over, right? Or till the fat lady sings, or I don't know. How do, yeah. Chat, I always feel like nobody in, like, chat, people can't handle tension, but the Hearthstone's all about tension, right? Yeah, that's kind of annoying, not gonna lie. What do I even do here? I don't even know. You scared badly. Ooh, I think I. Oh, I siphon so many.
You will not come closer.
I think I'm probably gonna die here. Couldn't kill. I mean, this is annoying, and you know, if I kill something, I actually make it stronger, right? Dude, Helix knows my lines. Dude, you should never underestimate, though. Okay, these Wind Furies are both... Wait, that! Oh, I'm dead, chat. Alright, we dead.
Dan versus Sarad.
Let the negotiations begin.
Your soul shall be mine.
Ah, chat, which we've almost drawn all of our patches at this point, which is quite frustrating.
In my radiance.
I'm waiting a turn because next they don't really have much to do here. We go Hellfire, Forge of Wills, this bad boy next turn. So we clear the board, and then like they can't go Deathborn here, and then we make a 2/7 like 3/7/7s, and it's real strong. Makes sense, chat. Just have to hope we don't to do a top deck of 1/24 for the other imposing. And before it draws patches, yeah. Go Mortal Eradication, but I think I just better take it into Hellfire play. Simple. The whispers. I can't resist. Did we turn? I just want to dump this card. Oh, that's not good. Wait, I should suck these guys in. Because they don't get death rattles, right? Yeah. I was like, oh, I want to get a taunt, but like, this is too good, you know? It's going well, Chaos. We're winning a good amount. We just milled our opponent's deck. I got another death point, that's real bad. But, yeah. Deletion didn't help. I mean, it helps in 5 turns from now for the game still going. We have infinite value. We're going for the long game here, right? I mean, we didn't get good cards off of it. Nice, Parrish. Don't they have, I'm not paying attention to how their attack wins. Long game doesn't work. Yeah, I guess so. That makes sense. I don't, basically, I have no idea what my opponent's decks are doing. So I'm like, kind of just like, maybe we win here. Well, that's really unlucky, Chaos. That's like really unlucky. It's like absurdly unlucky. Actually, So that means you hit the pity timer on the first one, because you get a legend in the first 10 packs guaranteed, or 5 packs, and then 40. So and you still haven't hit your third legendary. These wing weldings have felt pretty bad, to be honest. If I'm dead here. Super dead. Speedy Kevlar! Doing such training, so much Speedy Kevlar. Thank you. Well, Vatid to Brawl. That's what's interesting though is their deck often doesn't have like
Do you have this in a bigger size?
Thank God, chat. This seems like a good... Let's go! dude, easy. No brawl, no. Chad, Warrior's not actually gonna be good again. But Warlock is great. I want to be, but I don't want to craft this titan. Control the game. I like it.
I will set the sky ablaze. Your soul shall be mine. I don't have enough mana.
Dude, it kind of is like that city builder. Warlock good again? Dude, I think it is, dude. I think it is. Chat, if you're wondering why am I overkilling this minion, it's because we just want to spend our mana. Like, keep our... Tapping pass is really awkward there, so... I don't know. Alright, top deck, Symphony of Sins into 6/6. H dog, you're just looking at an old thing. There's no giveaway. Matter of fact, there's a giveaway for people who don't have the term dog 2018 in their name. So anyways, yeah. Good discovery. Wait, what? Wait, what? Yeah, this looks bad. What? I don't know here. A new hero card this expansion, yep. Used to be a high skill stream with Latino music. All right, Shem, we'll put the Latino music on in like half an hour. All right. Shem, I've just been going musicless a little bit more lately. I don't know. Sometimes I just like the calm. Shem, my hand is hella awkward here. I feel like I'm just gonna die from hand here or something. Chat, not the legends. I probably have to go another here now. I also could do, also go wing welding, delete my Draxxus. It's kind of accepting Drax is probably not going to be good enough to play this game. Is Jailer top deck ever insane here? I'm trying to think. Bad for me, champ. Alright, top deck Loken chat. Top deck Sargeus is good. Is Phantomen ever good enough? Like, do I have enough mana to play Phantomen? No, it's 11 mana thing. Would it work here? You suck. Knowing my Phantom and sucks here, so it's so I could play Phantomen and get two 15-15s. I could play Sargeras and get two 9-12s. Both plays seem like a good play. Let's see what they do here. Like, let's say they make a... why shave the beard? Look better with it. A lot of people like the beard. A lot of people like the not beard. A lot of people think I look different. But yeah, it's also mainly it was summer, dude. I was getting hot, all right. I was getting rather hot, not gonna lie. Maybe actually let's just play the big boy. It's a life stealing boy. That's annoying. Gifts of the arcane. Dead hands gamer chat. Gifts of the arcane. Son of a dead chat. It was a good run. Chat, do I ever play around buffs and go coin plague eruption here? I feel like I don't. I feel like I want to own the tap. But I can go coin winged if they do something that buffs out of range. Need nerfing on Theorycraft? I haven't seen it much, which is surprising. It looks like GamerRBG might be playing it here though. But yeah. That deck looked absurd. But But I kind of play decks that we didn't play in the Theorycraft. Our deck probably deals with Druid pretty well because we have Twisting Nether and these other cards. So if it's depending on what his build is, we have no idea what his build is here. I don't even know. Let me see what's in his deck. Okay, he's doing a Trent build. Alright, we just got rid of some value. I don't know, is that helpful? Oh, this is really good. I can get Sargeras. Yeah, it's like sincerely good. Oh, we're winning here now. Just control the board here. I'll value him. Thank you, Smoked. Way back, thank you so much for the prime. You don't have to anything, switch the way back. Mm.
hand is too full.
There is no escape.
A new planet to burn.
We're not supposed to go to file there. Like, to file is useful, but maybe not. Was Taunt ever the play there? No. Taunt is how you die. They do rushy boys buff easily. Like, we're clearing every board they play for the rest of the game at this point. So yeah. Can the portal be closed? No.
Time waits for no one.
You don't play red. That's funny, dude. One second, then. Obvious play is like Nether here. I could go trade Defile and then into this. That looks better, actually. That's 1, 2, 3. Twisting Nether? No. Just like Twisting Nether doesn't destroy locations. It's destroy all minions. This is not a minion. Oh, that's not what I wanted to see, chat. It's actually so bad. That probably might be a loss. Son of a gun. I don't have an answer. Was I supposed to keep Defile? Was Defile better? I might have thrown. I think I lost, chat. Alright, there's a lot of outs, though, here. Off of this, but I have to hit, like Hellfire's an out here. Oh, no. Oh god. I'm not seeing it, chat. I mean, I do this, but I have to hope he doesn't have maybe damage. I don't know. Another draw for Defile? Like a tap? So I can go welding. Or I can take the I hit Defile, there's 2, 3, I don't actually have a clear, right? No, I could go Reverberations, be 1, 2, no, it wouldn't be a clear, right? Actually it would be. Dang. I'm so dead. Yeah, the Reverberations Defile was a clear. So, but like, I maybe should have kept the Defile. I didn't know he ran Soulful. No, he didn't run Soulful Force. He generated it. So I don't know. I mean, I felt like my play was good there earlier, but yeah, it's unfortunate.
no turning back now.
Your soul shall be mine.
Job done. Pleasure running into you. I greet you.
Job done. I don't have enough mana.
Greetings, righteous auctionist.
And this is to go even further beyond.
Big Moose Man, thanks for the prime. Not sure if this is correct. Get on that such thing too much, Big Moose Man. Yes. Chad, you guys ready for next turn? Are you ready for the power? All right, chat, we never draw patches here, by the way. Why did it go twice? Oh, this cast twice. I thought you got to. Okay.
The whispers. I can't resist.
Bam. Let's go, dude.
Pleasure running into you.
What? Chat, that's wrong. That's Chat, that was evil. I'm supposed to win. Chat, I deserve to win, chat. That's what I think. I don't even know. This sucks, chat. Alright. Max hand size card, not good. So think about what our deck does, dude. Think about what our deck does and think about how that might interact with what our deck does, right?
Profound ignorance.
Stop thinking he lost Twitch. Yeah. What do I even do here? I don't even know. Like, what the F did. I don't even know. Is it bad? Remember to read the cards in the deck. That would help. That would help a lot, to be honest.
Burn.
Son of a dead shot. All right. Why is the deck missing Ticketus? Okay.